Starting at university is a major step. First-year students have to adapt to an entirely new environment with different expectations and procedures. Decreased well-being, stress, anxiety, feeling lonely are commonly reported feelings among new students. Therefore, the Faculty of Economics and Business Administration of Ghent University developed an interactive game for welcoming and integrating first-year students during their introduction day. The gamification approach contributes to the social bonding of first-year students, which facilitates the transition to university life. Upon arrival, the large group of 600 first-year students are randomly divided in different groups of 6 students. They have to work together in order to answer questions, fulfill curriculum-based tasks, and discover various locations within the campus. The students are playing the game, which basically means that they are looking for different pieces of information that will guide them to the name of a famous economist. Academic and administrative staff of the school and representatives of student organizations provide practical information and support the participants throughout the game. At the end, all first-year students come together at a central point where they share their experience, which allows them to make further arrangements for the start of the academic year. Evaluation and research shows that at the end of the introduction day, all participating students received all the necessary and practical information, got to know at least 5 peers before the actual start of the academic year, started to develop a social network with fellow first-year students and staff, experienced the school as an inclusive and student-oriented community, and indicated an increased feeling of mental well-being. Reorganizing the introduction day as a game is a small step for the school, but makes a huge difference for all new first-year students. Little things make big days.